see he had the headdress and how he was moving out of his way, and his nigga's ripped up. My sisters looked at this and they were like, Now, they were all like, God damn. They were like, feeling this nigga, right? And I didn't understand, like, because I was younger, but my sisters are very different in terms of, like, my older sister, she always dated broke dudes, but they were, like, romantic, you know? She dated broke dudes. My middle sister always dated guys with money and cars and jewelry, but he was they would always be abusive. So they would always be fucking her up and shit.
That you drew inspiration from that. I never saw that. I always heard the name, but
yeah,
it looked like some kind of cross between, like, that was y'all Black Panther or y'all.
Well, yeah, that was it. And my sisters were like, God damn. Like, all three of my sisters. But so my middle sister liked ugly dudes with money, real smooth motherfuckers, but they always ended up being abusive. And my younger sister always liked handsome dudes, athletic, with good bodies, athletic, but they were usually not that smart. You know what I mean?
So it's a trade-off.
Right. So as a kid, I was like, yo, and I know this is going to sound weird, but it was like, if I was a guy who would appeal to all three of my sisters, I would have it all. Right. So it'd be a good looking guy with a nice body, with money and style, and romantic and kind in the same thing. And they literally, like, my older sister would always date these broke dudes who were real nice, like average looking, but they would be like, let's go to the park. Let's have a picnic, you know, like free shit.
Yeah. Free shit.
And you never called that out and was like, yo, you know he always doing free shit.
Well, I was younger. I mean, my older sister was young. I got one sister that's 3 years older than me. And they were all very different. And I was like, if I could get the best of all of that. I was thinking that as a kid, you know, because you horny and you know, you're like, oh, how am I going to work this out so I can get mad puss?
Yeah, you right? See what girls are responding to. But right. Me, I just watched backstage and was like, right. I don't know. Carrying then
you
camera,
being started in the writing you started jokes.
Yeah.
Young man score 202. Better hear what I've got to say because you won't get it again.
I'm not an alpha male. I'm not a beta male either. I'm just a better man. Better man.